Sherry Rogers once said, "The solution for pollution is dilution." It is very logical that if a chemical is bothering you, you should increase the flow of good air to dilute the level of chemicals. We really need to stop and wonder if there is a permanent solution. We kill ourselves more each day with so many kinds of pollution. I feel immensely delighted to welcome Honorable Principal Ma'am, Revered Teachers, and all the students to today's assembly conducted by SOHART, the Interact Club of the school, on the topic Solution for Pollution. Today we, Interactors Gracie Singh and Mishri Gupta, will be our hosts for this event.
When you feel like worrying, try praying instead. Worrying only creates more stress, but prayer creates more peace. Let's start this event by chanting the pious Gayatri Mantra. Therefore, I would request you all to get ready for Gayatri Mantra. Institution is our pride. Being a part of the DAV family reminds us of our responsibility and also strengthens the DAVians to follow the voice of their conscience. Now let us start the DAV anthem.
अविरल निर्मल सलिल सदय ज्ञान प्रदायिनी ज्योतिर्मय हो चहु दिशि उद्घोष अभय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय प्रबल प्रवाह मई नित नूतन जीवन दायिनी सदा सनातन वेद प्रणीता परम पुनीता ये धारा अक्षय दिए विजय जय दिए विजय जय दयानंद से प्रेम भक्ति ले, हंस राज से त्याग शक्ति ले, धर्म भक्ति का राष्ट्र शक्ति का हो दिन मान उदय, दिए विजय जय, दिए विजय जय। सुख समृद्धि इसकी लहरें, प्रेम शांति इसके तट ठहरे, सघन शांतिमय प्रबल क्रांतिमय लिए अटल निश्चय, दिए विजय जय, दिए विजय जय।
Is the spontaneous overflow of powerful feelings. It takes its origin from emotion recollected in tranquility. I would now request interactor Misha Vashisht to recite a beautiful poem to remind us of our responsibilities towards Mother Earth.
पर्यावरण प्रदूषण है एक बीमारी, इससे त्रस्त है दुनिया सारी। नमस्कार आदरणीय प्रधानाचार्य महोदया, समस्त शिक्षकगण एवं मेरे प्रिय सहपाठियों, मैं निशा वशिष्ठ इंटरैक्ट क्लब की सदस्य आप सभी के समक्ष एक कविता प्रस्तुत करना चाहती हूँ जिसका शीर्षक है कुछ चेतो मानव तुम। आशा करती हूँ कि आप सभी ध्यान पूर्वक सुनेंगे। कुछ चेतो मानव तुम जग के, नहीं तो बहुत पछताओगे। करते रहे यूं दूषित धरती को तो तुम हरियाली कहां से पाओगे। करते रहे जो वायु प्रदूषित, एक पल भी न जी पाओगे। आज खुली हवा में जो श्वास को लेते, एक श्वास को भी तरस जाओगे। कुछ चेतो मानव तुम जग के, नहीं तो बहुत पछताओगे। जल को जो किया तुमने प्रदूषित, धरती पर सब बंजर पाओगे। बिन जल की बूंदों के तुम तनिक भी जी ना पाओगे। रोको ध्वनि प्रदूषण को तुम, वरना मानसिक रोगी बन जाओगे। इतराते हो जो अपनी बुद्धिमता पर, जीवन में तनिक भी रस ना पाओगे। कुछ चेतो मानव तुम जग के, नहीं तो बहुत पछताओगे। रोको जन प्रदूषण को तुम, वरना बेघर तुम हो जाओगे। रोटी पानी कपड़े की समस्या से फिर तुम कभी पार ना आओगे। कुछ चेतो मानव तुम जग के, नहीं तो बहुत पछताओगे, नहीं तो बहुत पछताओगे। धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू मीशा फॉर सच अ वंडरफुल पोएम। रिदम एंड हार्मनी फाइंड देयर वे इनटू द इनवर्ड प्लेसेस ऑफ द सोल। वी हैव हर्ड दैट म्यूजिक has the power to heal and soothe our mind. Let's now call upon our school choir to present a song on this gracious event, which will make us ponder over the need to conserve the environment and curb pollution.
Thank you for motivating us with this soulful rendition. During pandemic, technology has revolutionized education and has played a key role in imparting knowledge and disseminating information on various important social issues. Videos and animations serve as a powerful medium to convey those ideas more effectively. Let's now watch an animated video prepared by some tech-savvy interactors to educate us on pollution, but in a different style.
Namaskar. I am interactor Gurshan Singh. Let me take you all with me in 20th century. First, let's see the Diwali of the year 1930. Wow, what a beautiful rangoli. Such a clean environment. These brightly lit diyas have made the surroundings even more aesthetic. Wow, there are so many birds and animals around. Let's visit the present day of Diwali. Look at the difference. The houses are well lit with artificial lights, a lot of fireworks, and bursting of crackers.
This time, Rohan and Riya have brought so many crackers. I told Dad to bring more, but he didn't, and they have won the cracker bursting competition.
Yeah, I know, right? We were the one who won it last year. But what can we do now? We'll bring more next time. Now let's go to Aunt's house to exchange sweets and gifts. Dad is waiting for us in the car.
Hey girls, how is this? I know you are not in a good mood today. But next year, we will definitely have more crackers. Come on, enjoy now.
Hey, where to throw these wrappers?
Let's keep them in the car only.
No, not at all. Throw them out. Our car is new. It will get dirty.
Can you spot the difference? Now the time has really changed.
Dad, please don't honk. It is a red signal.
Be quiet. You don't know about driving and its rules at all.
No birds and animals around. How can they be here? How can they survive in these horrible conditions?
Hey, change your clothes. Let's go for river rafting.
During holidays and festive season, people visit hill stations and resorts and pollute land by throwing garbage and pollute water while doing activities like river rafting, etc. Now let's see how they pollute the river.
I'm here at the holy river of India, River Ganga. It's so pure here. See how we all are responsible for polluting our Mother Earth, even the farmers. Now it's time for some change. We are all responsible for polluting our environment. Now we have polluted the environment, seen the consequences and its harmful effects also. What's the solution for it?
Solution for air pollution. Not to burst crackers. Use CNG cars. Not to burn leaves and garbage in open areas.
Solution for water pollution. Not to wash clothes near river shores. Not to throw plastic and other garbage in the river or near the beaches. Discourage the use of chemical pesticides and fertilizers.
Solution for noise pollution. No rash driving. No honking at signal. No loud music at late night.
Solution for land pollution.
Not to throw garbage in open areas. Use of organic fertilizers to maintain the fertility of the soil.
Deforestation.
We have seen the consequences and still we are not on the right track. We all know the solution. We all know that we are polluting the environment. It's high time now. We need to stop. Be the solution for the problem of pollution.
That was a wonderful and informative video. Surely these students are using technology in a positive and constructive way. The Bible tells us rather plainly, He'll destroy those who destroy earth. It's time we got our act together, speaking my mind for what it's worth. Let's now call upon interactors Pihu Kaneja, Kanan, Rahul Jha, and Shriyanshu Sahu to showcase a special presentation on the theme Solution for Pollution.
Sunny day, air pollution. I bet all those massive holes you caused in the ozone layer have increased UV radiation levels at the Earth's surface, which is damaging human health. It definitely causes skin cancers, eye cataracts, and immune deficiency disorders.
Oh yes, but don't put the entire blame on me. You see, humans burn fossil fuels, causes industrial emission, and they love to travel in their personal transport all the time. They don't realize that through this, they're suspending particles and harmful gases into the atmosphere. Watching this makes me so happy.
Good for you. Humans seem to be taking me seriously. I mean, all I do is make water unsafe for human use and disrupt aquatic ecosystems. And they are the ones who release a plethora of different contaminants, including toxic waste, petroleum, and disease-causing microorganisms into the water. But now there are many organizations that are cleaning up the oceans so that they remain healthy and beautiful. Where will I go?
That's unfortunate. Humans try to do that with me too. They're trying to move away from fossil fuels and replacing them with alternative energies like solar, wind, and geothermal, etc. But you know me, I'm very stubborn. Haven't you seen those palm oil plantations they put out to produce their products quickly and with a cheap price? The $40 billion palm oil industry is notorious for wiping out rainforests, displacing indigenous people, sweeping out carbon into atmosphere, and driving orangutan and other animals towards extinction.
Hello, land and noise pollution.
Great. Look at you. There is deterioration of earth land surfaces everywhere, at and below ground level. The cause is accumulation of solid and liquid waste materials that contaminate groundwater and soil. The higher the permeability of soil, the more likely that I will occur.
Don't lie, land pollution. We all know how people are being more aware of the concept of reduce, reuse, and recycle. They are reducing the usage of pesticides and fertilizers in agricultural activities and also reducing the use of non-biodegradable materials. They avoid buying packaged items as it leads to the formation of garbage, which in turn ends up in landfill areas. And they also ensure the proper disposal of garbage. See, there is a do not litter sign in the park too.
So, what noise pollution? Humans aren't completely obsessed of the idea of keeping you too, as they are having no honking zones to prohibit drivers from creating unnecessary chaos on roads. They are also implementing the noise regulation and control policy of 2000 and are aiming to have silence zones to be put near schools, hospitals, courts, and other government offices.
They are still not able to get rid of me though. Haven't you seen the chaotic traffic scenes or the noise at construction sites? I only occur when unwanted sound enters the environment to create disturbance. I impact millions of people on a daily basis. The most common health problem I cause is noise-induced hearing loss, also known as NIHL. Exposure to loud noise can cause high blood pressure, heart diseases, sleep disturbances, and stress. Noise pollution also affects the health and well-being of wildlife. You're right. If they continue to do so and bring major changes in their way of living, they will eventually get rid of all of us. To achieve that, they would have to adopt sustainable living, which is a method of reducing one's carbon footprint.
Thank you so much, interactors Pihu, Kanan, Shreyanshu, and Rahul for this informative and marvelous presentation. Dance is a conversation between body and soul. It is an art that lets you paint your dreams and follow them. Let us hold on to our seats as the dance troupe of our school is here with an energetic dance performance, urging us to mitigate the use of single-use plastic, which is a major threat to our environment.
Tick, 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 kasam ye khaye re. Tick, 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 plastic kick na paaye re. Tick tick, kasam ye khaye re. Tick 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 tick, plastic tick na paaye re. Agar sun lo sambhle na hum, tab hum ye phat jayega. Ke behti si nadiyan ka ye pani ruk jayega. धरती का ये दम भी घुट जाएगा कि कुदरत की हनस नस में जहर ये बस जाएगा प्लास्टिक के हम सब मोहताज हैं कैसा ये समाज है कल ना हो हाथों में आज है मौका ये दुनिया गवाए रे कसम ये खाए रे
प्लास्टिक टिक ना पाए रे
टिक 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 कसम ये खाए रे टिक 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 प्लास्टिक टिक ना पाए रे सिचुएशन प्लास्टिक जहां देखो प्लास्टिक सिचुएशन प्लास्टिक जहां देखो पहली बोतल स्ट्रॉ इत्यादि सर्रे सर्रे में फैला दी ना घट पाए ना मिट पाए रह रह के टॉक्सिक बन जाए इससे छुटकारा तो नहीं पर है एक सरल उपाय रे सिंगल यूज प्लास्टिक को हम कह दे बाय बाय रे हम जो मिलकर ध्यान दे अगर वक्त ये बदल जाएगा
किस धरती के कांधे से बोझ हट जाएगा
refuse to use, reuse, recycle
Tick, 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 tick,
tick 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 kasam ye khaye re tick 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 plastic tick na paaye re.
Awesome. What a motivating performance it was. Leaders become great not because of their power, but because of their ability to empower others. We welcome our leader, our beacon of light, our Honorable Principal Ma'am, to enlighten us with her words of wisdom.
Thank you, Mishti and Gracie, and what a wonderful, wonderful presentation it was. And for that, I would like to thank all the teachers and students associated with the Interact Club of our school. You have put up a wonderful show. Also, thanks to the Music and Dance Department for ensuring that our students give their best. The program started with our two compares who led the show so well, Gracie and Mishti. You did a good job. And yes, you know, dear students, I would like to tell you that our Interact Club has become even more special because now it has a name for itself. So we don't always have to refer to it as the Interact Club. It is now known as Sohard. And this name, interestingly, was chosen by the president of Interact Club of our school. A very special, a very meaningful name of the Interact Club, Sohard. The poem that was recited by Misha was amazing. Kuch cheto manav nahi to pachtaoge. Misha, what a wonderful job you did. God bless you. Then the song by Khushi, Prashi and Gurnoor. It was indeed a soulful rendition. Janmabhumi ka karz chukana hai, prithvi ko pradushan se bachana hai. Yes, very soulful, insightful lines that, you know, that made us think whether all our actions through the day and through our life, are they really the correct ones and are we doing the right thing when we look at our relationship with Mother Earth. The animated video that was created by Gursharan, and yes, there were other students like Ahana, Anushka, Kanika and Karanbir. That was indeed a wonderful, wonderful presentation. However, I would like the students to think about some points, you know, in context with whatever was told in this video. It was wonderful. But, you know, we have to look at long-term goals and sustainable goals. I'll give you one example. So just like the local communities say, the government also says that do not wash clothes near the rivers. Why? Because you pollute the rivers when you use those chemical detergents, so don't wash them near the rivers. But think about it, you know, as a long-term goal, and you would realize that once we are using detergents, wherever we are using them, whether in our houses, in our, you know, bathrooms, washrooms, the water is still going somewhere. And it will become a part of the water body, if not the river, then at least the water table. Some of you might be thinking, फिर हम करें क्या? Well, as a long-term goal and as a sustainable solution, we now have to think of using things which are biodegradable. You know, just realize that this present generation, that means of your parents, and the generation before that, that means of your grandparents, and the generation even before that, of your great-grandparents. They never had this problem of pollution. We might think that, oh, they are old-fashioned, they are slow-moving, they don't know anything about technology. Unko to mobile nahi chalana aata, aur wo to TV ka remote bhi nahi chala sakte. But at least, you know, what they were doing is, they were doing all the right things with respect to their relationship with Mother Earth. Ask them, what was the size of the garbage bin in their houses? Ask them, why they did not buy pizzas and burgers from the market? Why they did not buy packets of chips and bottles of Coke and other aerated drinks? Do you realize that, you know, the maximum, I would say 90 to 99% of the garbage that you have in your houses, it is actually plastic and packaging. Anything we buy, whether it be from an online site or from, when we avail of the online services of a restaurant, think of the amount of packaging that is there and how much we are then putting into the dustbins and then adding to the garbage dumps, which are on the outskirts of every city now, and the space is becoming less with every going moment. Are we doing the right thing is my question. But then let's move to that wonderful set of programs that we saw. So there was a song, and that was followed by a presentation. After the song, there was an animated video. Yes, we spoke about it. And then there was a presentation on pollution by Pihu, Kanan, Rahul and Shreyanshu. Again, you know, it spoke about this. And I was really happy to see you focusing on sustainable goals in this presentation also. And yes, to end it, there was this dance by Amber and Anshika, Asta, Mishti and Nalini. And the song that you picked up was good, and of course your dance also. So Plastic Tikna Paire, right? So yes, that too was amazing, that too was good. But besides enjoying this program, you know, the students and teachers of the Interact Club have put in so much hard work. Yes, it was to, you know, make you feel good about certain good things that you're doing, but it was also to open your eyes, to make you realize that there are some things which are not good and which you should try and change. So I hope, you know, all of you would at least make some goals for yourself regarding your relationship with Mother Earth and how you can reduce pollution. Believe me, students, it is really, really important. And you know, we feel that our parents should listen to us when we ask for too many gadgets, too many items which classify as fast food, and we at times try to emotionally blackmail them. But think about it, how much is that affecting our relationship, not only with our parents, not only in terms of nutrition, not only in terms of economics, finance, but also in terms of our, like I said, relationship with Mother Earth. And remember one more thing. Let us be practical, you know. You are going to be here on Earth more than the present generation. That means us, your teachers. Why? Because I'm talking about the biological age. So the earth is actually more yours than it is ours. I have a few points. You can think about it and then think about solutions. And if those solutions are good, you know, there are organizations and there are people and there are politicians who are waiting to find out some sustainable solutions which will help to curb pollution. So I have a few points. Maybe you can think about it. So one is think about a sustainable pollution-free option to those plastic pouches that we get in our houses every day. I'm talking about the milk pouches. The milk in most houses is coming in the form of those plastic bags. Is that correct? You might say, "Fir kya kare? Aur kaise rakhe?" But then there was a time when this milk was coming from the dairies in steel utensils, and then the milk was also coming in glass bottles, which were reusable. Also think about when your parents go for grocery shopping and you go with them, just think about how much plastic you are bringing back home and then you're putting it into the dustbin. Can you do something about it? Think about the birds and animals which are slowly disappearing and we don't even miss them because they don't affect, their presence or absence does not affect us directly, but in the long run, it is going to affect us. Do you remember the number of sparrows that you used to see earlier? And nowadays, it's very, very difficult to even find one sparrow in Delhi. Where have the sparrows gone? And today, yesterday and today, if you had seen television, the news that was about Chhath Puja. So in that, if you had seen the pictures and videos of River Yamuna, could you see that foam on the water? Do you think it was soap? No, it was, you know, an extreme form of pollution when the phosphorus content of the water bodies becomes very high, it leads to this foaming on the water bodies. Can you imagine what we have done to these wonderful rivers whose water was drinkable once upon a time? People used to just come to the banks and with their hands, they used to take water and sip it. Can you even think about doing it now? Have you ever seen anybody doing it in the last few years? It's impossible. In fact, if you have to look at microorganisms, the pathogens, the disease-causing microorganisms, the best way is take a sample from these rivers which have now turned into sewage canals. So, dear students, please take away some good points from the wonderful presentations given by Interact Club today. They have done a good job. They're trying to wake you up. Now it is in your hands. Whether you want to keep thinking, keep giving, excuses, oh, hum kya kare, hum to bahut chote hai. Ye to government ko sochna chahiye. No, like I said, you are going to be here more than the government and the politicians and so on. The earth is more yours than it is ours. So take care of your home, dear students. Take care of Mother Earth and keep it clean and green. Once again, a big thanks to the wonderful teachers and students of Interact Club and to the teachers of Music and Dance Department. You have put up an excellent show. Thank you so much. May God bless us all.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your motivating words. With this, we come to an end to today's program. I request you all to get ready for the Shanti Path.
Om Dyau Shanti Rantarikshagmun Shanti Prithivi Shantirapah शान्तिरोषधयः शान्तिः वनस्पतयः शान्तिर्विश्वेदेवाः शान्तिर्ब्रह्म शान्तिः सर्वगं शान्ति शान्तिरेव शान्तिः सा मा शान्तिरेधि ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः
Thank you everyone for joining us today. Let's be the change to see the change around us to bring a solution to this grave problem of pollution. Have a fantastic day ahead.